.crosby.
I gave out all my cards. Thank you.
That is real ministry right there.
We couldn't rely on ourselves, Father God, but you helped us through, Father God. And on Romans 7, Father God, please prick our hearts, Father God, to be convicted to do your will and your way, Father God, to read your word, Father God, to learn more about you, to study you, Father God, to seek your faith, Father, because it's all about you, so that you may get the glory out of our lives, Father God. Remove self, Father God. Make us everything that you created us to be. Let us get out of the way, Father, because sometimes our choices and our decisions hinder us, Father God.
Help us stand just our vision, street ministry, for we must go out to all the world, proclaim the gospel of Jesus.
On Revelation 20:10, Father God, the devil has no course over you. We are your children, Father God. You said in your word, my sheep hear my voice, and they do not follow a stranger. So please, Father God, these sheep, they stop, Father God. They stopped when they heard, Father God, about a man called Jesus, a man from Galilee, a Nazarite, Father God, the son of Mary and Joseph, but the son of the living God, Father God. You are the great I am. You are the Alpha, the Omega, the beginning and the end. I ask all of these beautiful people right here, Father, under the sound of my voice, that you bless them, that you lift them up. No weapon formed against them shall prosper. Let them always know, Father God, that they're more than conquerors in Christ Jesus. Let them diligently seek your face, Father God. I rebuke Satan right now in the name of Jesus over their mind, over their will, over their heart, Father God. Now, therefore, there is no condemnation for those who walk out of the flesh, Father God. And I rebuke Romans 7, Father God, the sin nature over their lives, Father God. I just ask that you give us the fruit of the Spirit, Father. Teach us how to put the full armor of God on so that we may keep it on. Protect our households, Father. Protect our children, Father. Protect our minds. Even now, protect our futures, Father God. Protect our past where we came from so that they don't hinder us to rise up in our future. Father, you helped us to overcome, God. You said we are more than conquerors and nothing is impossible without you. And it's impossible to please you without faith. Faith comes by hearing, hearing the word of God, Father. You said we have to walk by faith and not by sight. So please help us to do that, Father God, so that we can carry out your ministry and do what you would have us to do, Father God, because we wasted time if it's not in you, Father God. We've wasted so much time and lost so much. You said those who steal no more. You said be angry but sin not. So please help us, Father God, in the name of Jesus. And I pray that they be planted by, like a tree by the waterside, Father God, in a church where you are, where your word is going forth, Father God. In a Bible-based, believing, Holy Ghost-filled church, Father. In the name of Jesus, and I rebuke Satan right now in the name of Jesus. I rebuke Satan right now in the name of Jesus. You have no course over here. We're God's children. It says in his word, we resist Satan, he shall flee. Go. Go to the depths of hell, Revelation 20:10. Go. Go. In Jesus' name, we count these things and ask, protect our households, Father. Amen.
Amen. Amen. God bless you. God bless you. God bless you, man of God. What's your name?
Brother Ashley.
Brother Ashley. You have it by faith.
Yes, sir.